All right, this is a song my dad wrote called Torture and Pain.